So show us a bit of trophy there. Look at that.
It is. Yeah, I didn't really know why they were calling my name at first, but yeah, I can't believe it.
So, player of the match, how does that feel?
I was not expecting it. I thought everyone had an outstanding game. Everyone was just so good working together. I couldn't have picked anyone out, to be honest.
Well, I think you're being very modest. A few people that when they were, you know, moving towards the exit gate were singling you out there for high praise today. So obviously those that were here watching were like the judges were certainly impressed as well. The game overall, how did you feel that went?
It was a tight game. I think both sides gave it everything they got. We just edged it there at the end. And it's been the result of really hard work from everyone. Mike, the goalkeeper coach, has put in extra time with me, I know. And the girls have put in so much to training and working on everything. And it's all come together today for us.
League title secured a couple of weeks ago. This today, chance of that treble in mid-May.
Definitely.
Up for it, though?
Yeah. Without a doubt, yeah, it's got to be 3 pieces of silver, isn't it? Definitely.
Well, congratulations, fantastic win today, well done.
Thank you, cheers.